Hello everyone, it's SilverLimey79 here. It's the 750 GAW giveaway. I've got everything lined up, and obviously, as you saw the title, it said the Silver Royal Canadian Mint giveaway. So I've got two silver maple leafs, 1 ounce, 4 9s fine, that I'm going to be giving as the top prizes. And then I've also got two copper rounds. Let's get stuck into it. So first of all, just a big shout out to my subscribers out there. Thank you very much, guys. We're at 758. The next big one is going to be 1,000 subscribers. The main prize, as you can see, is right in the middle here. It's the 1 ounce Germania Space Red, limited to 500. That's going to be the main prize for the 1,000 giveaway, and we'll be doing some silver as well. But anyway. Down to 750 subscribers. We're going to start off with this will be the first prize draw. One of my favourites. So anyone who knows the Canadian Maple Leafs knows exactly which one my favourite is. So I thought I would put this up as top prize. And here it is. It's the Incuse 1 ounce Maple Leaf. It commemorated the anniversary of the Canadian silver Maple Leaf. It's an absolute gorgeous piece. So the 30th anniversary, you've got the Susanna Blunt designed effigy of Queen Elizabeth II on the back. I haven't seen any milk spotting issues on these ones. So with the shield protection, silver shield, I believe they call it. Face value of $5, so far higher than the American Silver Eagle. I love the Incuse design here and the detail on the leaf there. You've got fine silver, 4 9s in the middle there. On either side, you've also got a laser etched 18 small maple leaf there that you can pick up with a magnifier. The radial lines around the back, Canada, 1 ounce, pure silver. Looking at the back there as well, obviously I've done numerous reviews on various maple leafs. So that's the 30th anniversary one, which is going to be an awesome piece. I'm going to just put that in the middle there. And then, second prize is the standard maple leaf. Obviously, we can see there 4 9s fine, exactly the same design with the maple in the center, Canada. And we've got the Susanna Blunt effigy, Otto Waltz design in regards to the maple leaf on the front. Same radial line features, silver shield technology, so it reduces the appearances of milk spots. $5 face value, 2018. These are both 2018 pieces. Just beautiful. Initially, when I started collecting, I was like, maple leafs, there's more interesting pieces. Many because the design doesn't change, but it's seriously grown on me. Many from a stacking perspective, you've got 4 9s purity, and you've got a high face value at $5. So again, it's very attractive from that perspective. Yes, the design is iconic, similar to the ASE, I suppose. Anyway, that is the second prize. I'll put these up there, and then we're going to take a look at consolation prizes. So we've got I obviously did an unboxing recently, and I've got the Aztec Round in copper. These apparently sold out. I checked the Provident website. Initially when I saw this, and again, thank you for stacking and prepping, I was like, I've got to have that piece, man. And that was initially when the Aztec Dragon was out. And I just love the quality of these dyes, this copper dyes. Are just outstanding. Interesting enough, it's 3 9s fine copper. I wonder what the slight difference or the... what other metal they use in regards to it, rather than it just being pure copper. The Aztec calendar on the back. Initially I had this the wrong way around, but I do believe, yep, there you go. It's an inverted axis, just in case you're wondering. So if anyone's not sure which way is which, obviously you can see the face in the middle there. And then you've got the Aztec calendar. They refer this to the Aztec calendar, which was 20 days. That was the last Aztec emperor on the front. I'm just trying to think of his pronunciation. It's not Montezuma. It's... damn it. Can't think about. Well, his name's actually etched just below him there. Kumatach or something like that. Yeah, forgive me for not getting the pronunciation right, but it's a beautiful piece. I just love the way they strike these, and the background is just really awesome. Reeded edge. And like I said, inverted axis. So what that means is you flip it over and the image is the way it should. So when some traditional pieces, you do it that way around, but it's not. So it's what they refer to as an inverted axis. Beautiful. So that'll be prize number three. And then finally, we've got the Aztec Dragon. And this is in the copper round. Again, beautifully done. Just fantastic detail. And again, thank you, Stacking and Prepping, for sending these over. I like the way they've etched the Aztec in the... you've got an Aztec Pimrod there. They've got the beautiful the Dragon Round. And again, we've got an inverted axis. Beautiful detail there, the World of Dragons. Fantastic eye detail. And then you've also got the 1 ounce... 3/9 fine copper, and I just love that matte look to it. Just really nice. Obviously, I'll put all the details in regards to. Obviously, none of these prizes are sponsored by YouTube, so I will obviously put the details in the description, the terms and conditions. Obviously, another thing to note. Obviously, in order to be considered for one of these prizes, I'm going to need you guys to obviously like the video, comment in the comments. You need to list what is your favorite video from my channel. So obviously there's loads there, so if you guys want to have a look through, that is the condition, is that you have a look through my library. Obviously, for those that are familiar with my channel, you'll immediately know what your favorite is. It would be interesting to see, based on the content that I've put down, what seems to be, you know, well looked at, at least from my viewers' perspective. So obviously like, comment with your favorite Silver Limey 79 video, and we'll look forward to seeing your comments down below. And guys, thanks very much. We're gonna entries are gonna close on Wednesday. So it's going to give a good three to four days for people to get the comments in, watch the videos. So we're going to close off the entries on Wednesday evening. I'll put a tag, I'm going to pin a comment on this video on Wednesday to say no more entries. So make sure you get your entries in on Wednesday. It's probably going to be it'll probably be 7 p.m. Irish time, which is probably 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And then I'll do the draw, will be done on a live stream. So no recording. So I'll do a live stream draw. I'm not sure how I'm going to do the draw. I might do a random comment picker, or obviously that's the easiest way. Or I might do a out of a jar name pull. So I'm just toying with that idea. It just depends on how many comments we get, I suppose. But guys, thanks very much. And again, I hope you think these are awesome prizes. So we've got two 1 ounce Canadian silver coins up for first and second. Obviously, one is the special Incuse, and then we've got the two copper rounds, which will be given third and fourth prize. So guys, thank you very much, and as usual, I'll see you on the next video. Don't forget to subscribe for all you out there, for those watching at least till the end here. The subscribe's going to appear in the middle, and then I'm going to put two videos there for you to have a look at. But hit that subscribe button. Obviously, you need to be a subscriber as well, so I will put all the details in. You need to be a subscriber. You need to comment. You need to like the video. In the comments, you just need to list your favorite Silver Limey 79 video. Look forward to it. And guys, have a great day further.